Fighting partner, PR7 Construction. This game is officially broadcasted, played, stimulated, and streamed by GM and videos. It's a gaming channel, subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Well, the chance of all gaming
on Facebook, it's PR7 Construction Gaming. Thank you.
The call before the Goldberg Storm. And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds. Goldberg!
The showcase of the Immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight. Goldberg put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next.
WWE 2K23, Go Power 5, PR7 Networks. Fighting partner, PR7 Construction. This game is officially broadcast.
The showman and one of the toughest veterans on the entire WWE roster.
And his opponent, representing Dirty Dogs from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler!
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series. Sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, that was ugly. That's in the competition, completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
Looks like the referee is getting frustrated trying to get them to bring it to the ring.
Stimulated and streamed originally by Radio7. It's a gaming channel. Subscribe to YouTube channel Radio7 and on Facebook it's Red7 Sideshot Gaming. Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
Dropkick with precision.
WWE 2K23. Go Power by PR7 Networks.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
PR7 Construction.
Action is made back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man. Now, Rush got their hands full in this one. Driven down face first.
And on Facebook, it's Red7 Sideshot Gaming. Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos.
And Goldberg always fares best in a short match. How does he keep his opponent from forcing him into deep waters?
Goldberg cannot hold back for a single second. His greatest asset is his power. The only time Goldberg is ever in trouble is when he tries to get fancy. So don't get fancy. Stick with what works.
Planning on what to do next.
Face first!
An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Nothing fancy about that, but Goldberg is seeing great results by sticking with what works.
Arch
right
hand. Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this. WWE 2K23.
Dolph managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Be a good chance for Dolph to create some distance and rethink things.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen.
I saw nothing but effective offense.
Stimulated and
caught with that sharp elbow.
And responds with a counter of their own. Ziggler now lacking any showing signs of resistance.
Any attempts of offense from Dolph is just being sapped.
That was brutal, and now the blood is flowing from Ziggler's face.
WWE 2K23.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Punch right in the head. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And Ziggler getting rocked there with one heck of an offensive statement at this point in the match.
Yeah, that's the patent intensity of Goldberg. Unexpected and always effective. Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now. And over the top into a rough landing.
Goldberg with a dominating sequence. Goldberg getting the WWE Universe absolutely fired up. Appreciate him. Maybe that will show him out.
Thank you. Follow, subscribe.
And he's able to reverse. One response after another, back and forth we go.
WWE 2K23.
Boom. Big time move coming up. Top rope in deep trouble here. We're gonna get a little creative. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
First up top.
After that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Oh boy, to the announce table now. Oh yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm and have some brutal impact on that DDT. He gets back into the ring. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Phew, that was close.
And Ziggler crashes to the outside. Where's Goldberg going now?
From the top.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
Taking the fuck with him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Go forward by PR 7
Networks. Watch this display of power. Bobby Buster. Good God, what impact?
How did there response to that? This is
incredible. And this war is to be far from over. I'd wager there's plenty more devastation to come.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Oh man,
they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Oh, he's back in, beating the count.
And on Facebook, it's Red 7 Side Shot Gaming.
Super kick by Ziggler. Goldberg's got a rebound.
Makes a cut and a quick kick out.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And you can see it in his eyes, right out of his face. Ziggler really thought that would be it. He thought he'd secure the fall with that. Now he's scrambling for a new game plan.
Thank you.
Dolph shaking. The end of the track for him could be near. Goldberg setting him up.
WWE 2K23. Go power by.
Totally attack on the knee. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Oh, he's got him up high.
The
Fallaway Slam.
Subscribe to YouTube channel, RPSIN, and on Facebook, it's Red 7 Side Shot Gaming. Thank you. Follow us for more videos like this. WWE 2K23.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Tons of jackhammer! That's it! Goldberg's ending things!
Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
Gets out of the Goldberg and keeps going is a better man than me. Quick return to the ring.
Fighting partner, we are saying construction. This game is officially broadcast. Stimulated and streamed originally by Radio 7. So gaming channel, subscribe to YouTube.
Caught in a bad position here. Scoop slam sets things up. And Ziggler is falling behind here. Dolph's got to find a way to defend himself.
WWE 2K23 co-powered by TR7 Networks. Fighting partner.
Swing neckbreaker.
This game is officially broadcasted, played, stimulated, and streamed originally by Radio 7. Subscribe to YouTube channel Radio 7 and on Facebook it's Red 7 Section. Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
Goldberg so dominant. Goldberg's offense is debilitating. Catching a drop kick and attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. Staggering to his feet, but he won't let what's coming next. Goldberg looking to end this. Up and down, jackhammer. Dots and Lala Land. Two.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.
So gaming channel, subscribe to YouTube channel Radio 7 and on Facebook it's Red 7 Section TV. Thank you.
Take off!
Follow, subscribe,
through the air!
WWE 2K23 co-powered by PR7 Networks. This game is officially broadcasted, played, stimulated, and streamed originally by Radio 7. It's a gaming channel. Subscribe to YouTube channel Radio 7 and on Facebook it's Red 7 Section.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage. And we're talking about over there. Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Kendo stick to the skull! Oh, man!
So gaming channel, subscribe to YouTube channel Radio 7 and on Facebook it's Red 7 Sideshot Gaming. Thank you. Follow, subscribe, like, and share for more videos like this.